Do you think getting big things done in life takes motivation or rituals? So in this video, I'm going to share with you the ultimate secret of achieving big things in life. So it's going to be really, really a game changer video for you, because whether you are in a sales or whatever you are doing, you will understand, is it motivation or rituals? Okay, so be with me. Thanks for being with me. My name is Ravi, and let's get into this game. So understand the concept level first, that motivation and rituals, in dono mein difference kya hai. So motivation is all about two kind of motivation. One is your external world. आपने किसी को देखा, आपने कोई YouTube में कोई वीडियो देखा, आपने कोई मूवी देखी, आपने कोई गाना सुना, कुछ भी ऐसा हुआ एंड आपके ब्रेन से डोपामिन रिलीज हुआ, which is a positive neurochemical which is called dopamine serotonin, and you got excited, you got motivated, and you got supercharged up. That is external motivation. Okay, so what about the internal motive? There are two kind of motivation. One is external motivation, the second is the internal motivation, and after that I will tell you the rituals part. So internal motivation is where the game start to change, and to explain इंटरनल मोटिवेशन मैं आपके साथ में एक छोटी सी स्टोरी शेयर करता हूँ. ओके, सो देयर वाज अ बॉय ऑफ 10 टू 12 ईयर ओल्ड, एंड वो अपने स्कूल में आफ्टर स्कूल की पढ़ाई के बाद में वो अपने पापा के साथ में मैच की फुटबॉल की प्रैक्टिस करने आता था, एंड ही वाज अ वेरी डेडिकेटेड प्रैक्टिशनर. बट वो एवरेज था लड़का, खेलने में बहुत अच्छा नहीं था, बट ही वाज वेरी कंसिस्टेंट टू डू प्रैक्टिस. And he used to come with his father. So he just coming. So after some time, he did not come for a practice. Or either just team se practice karta tha, there was a tournament going on. Tournament start ho gaya tha. And everybody was thinking, yeah, why he's not coming? And tournament is going on. Finally, the tournament came to the last stage. वे जिस टीम से प्रैक्टिस करता था, दे पीपल वेंट इनटू द फाइनल गेम, एंड दैट बॉय केम टू द डे जब वो फाइनल मैच होना था. सो एवरीबॉडी वाज आस्किंग, अरे आप कहां थे, व्हाई यू डिड नॉट केम फॉर द प्रैक्टिस, एंड ही वाज वेरी साइलेंट, नॉट टॉकिंग टू एनीबॉडी. एंड इसके पहले कभी भी उसके कोच ने उसको किसी गेम में खेलने का चांस नहीं दिया था, बिकॉज ही वॉज नॉट अ He was an okay player, but just like he was the guy जो मैच रुकता है तो जाके just give a water bottle and just give a towel, that kind of player he was, right? But वो भी player होते हैं. It's just a matter of chance. So now match is going on. अब वो ये जो लड़का जो practice में नहीं आया था, ये अपने coach को बार बार कह रहा है, coach, I want to play. Coach, I want to play. Coach, I want to play. And coach बार बोल रहा है, no, not possible, because पहली बात तो आपका इतना अच्छा खेल इतना अच्छा नहीं है, और मैं आपको इस फाइनल मैच में तो अलाउ करूंगी नहीं करूंगा. एंड ये लड़का बार बार कोच प्लीज लेट मी प्ले, कोच प्लीज लेट मी प्ले, कोच प्लीज लेट मी प्ले, आई विल नॉट लेट यू डाउन. ये लड़का रुक ही नहीं रहा, कहता चला जा रहा है. और जब ये मैच थोड़ा रुका थोड़ी देर के लिए, सो स्कोर वॉज ऑलमोस्ट इक्वल, और मैच वॉज इन इंटेंस सिचुएशन राइट. तो कोच ने बोला, बिकॉज यू आर पुशिंग मी सो हार्ड, मैंने अपने करियर में आज तक ऐसा डिसीजन नहीं लिया, मैं आपको सिर्फ 5 मिनट खेलने का मौका दूंगा, एंड इफ यू परफॉर्म ऑन दैट 5 मिनट्स, देन आई विल सी. यू नो व्हाट हैपेंड, दिस गाय व्हेन ही स्टार्टेड प्लेइंग ऑन द ग्राउंड, ही वॉज रियली ऑसम, राइट? ही वॉज प्लेइंग लाइक नोबडी एवर इमेजिन दैट ये लड़का ऐसा स्पोर्ट्स, ऐसा फुटबॉल में खेल सकता है. And he was amazing on the field. In fact, that guy hit the last winning goal for his team. What happened? Because they won the match, so everybody cheering, just people are hugging and kissing, and some people are crying also because it was a final match. So everybody is just उसको लड़के को उठा लिया, and they say, "Oh, we never saw that you are such a great player." And everybody is saying, "Wow, wow, wow, wow." Then somebody, his coach asked, hey, what happened? I've never seen that you can play like this. And coach said, I used to think, मैंने आपको सही जज किया है, but coach said कि मैंने अपनी लाइफ में ऐसी पहली गलती करी है कि मैंने आपको टैलेंट को सर, मैंने आपके टैलेंट को पहचाना नहीं. So he said, what, tell me, what's the reason? This magic कहाँ से आया? ये जो magic आपने दिखाया इस गेम में, आया कहाँ से? And that boy said, I played not because this was just a match for me. He said, for me, it was not just a football final match. He said, this match was for me, it's like my life. So people say, why? He said, because today is the first time my father was watching me playing live this game. Then people say, but aapke father to aapke saath roz practice karne aate the ground mein. Like you used to practice, he used to sit and watch. Not a big deal. Then he told, my father was a blind. And he passed away 1 week back. So today was the first day, first time when he was watching me playing on the ground. So I was not playing to please anybody. It was not a match for me. I was playing for my father. Now, that is called internal motivation. You know what? If you have something in your heart, not your mind, because आपका mind आपको कभी भी धोखा दे सकता है, believe me. But अगर आपकी life में कोई inner deep कोई reason है, जो आपको रात में सोने ना दे, जो आप कोई भी ऐसा काम करें और आपको उठाए, get up, you have to do this. Hey, you can't run from it. Hey, you have to do it. You know what? Because you have something deep coming from your heart and soul. That is called internal motivations. Okay. So now come to the ritual part, which I told you what it takes. Is it motivation or ritual game? So what it takes to get things done, big things done, is not external motivation. It's all about internal motivation mixed with rituals. Okay? So, what rituals are? It's like, कभी आपने हाईवे में देखा है, जब रोड बन रहा होता है हाईवे में, तो एक तरफ से रास्ता जा रहा होता है और एक तरफ बोर्ड लगा देते हैं बैनर बाहर, वर्क अंडर प्रोग्रेस, और एक वो लाल झंडी लगा देते हैं, राइट? और वहां पर लोग काम कर रहे होते हैं हाईवे में, आपने देखा होगा, राइट? Work under progress or work in progress. Those are called rituals in life. So, वो कौन से five rituals हैं top class लोगों के, top class athletes, top class business people, top class actor, actresses, top class great human being basically, the people who are really operating to the world class level. So, what five rituals उनके हैं life में, and those people follow these things. Okay, so are you ready for that? The first ritual is called power morning, the 1 hour rule of morning, which means that every single morning, doesn't matter aap kis time se uthte hain, a lot of people get up 4 o'clock, some people get up 5, 6, 7, 8, doesn't matter what morning suits you, you decide. But once you get up in the morning and before you start your real work, एक घंटा आप सो के उठने के बाद में क्या करते हैं, वो टाइम जो वर्ल्ड क्लास लोग हैं, दे यूज दैट टाइम टू बिल्ड देयर इनर एम्पायर, टू बिल्ड देयर इनर एम्पायर. दे वर्क ऑन देयर सोल, दे वर्क ऑन देयर हार्ट, दे वर्क ऑन देयर माइंड, दे वर्क ऑन देयर हेल्थ. एंड उसके साथ में दे पीपल रिव्यू द होल गेम एंड गोल्स एंड राइट, एंड दे कनेक्ट टू देयर इमोशनल गोल्स लाइक इंटरनल मोटिवेशंस. व्हाई दे आर डूइंग समथिंग, व्हाई दे आर व्हाट दे आर डूइंग. Why they are doing something, what they are doing. So that is called the first part of ritual, is to work on your inner life when you start in the morning. Okay? That's the first ritual. Second ritual is your डेडिकेशन टू लर्न समथिंग न्यू थिंग्स, बिकॉज आज की इस 21st सेंचुरी में अगर हम सीख नहीं रहे देन वी आर गोइंग टू बी एब्सोल्यूट एब्सोल्यूट डिलीट फ्रॉम द मार्केट. कुछ भी करते हो डजंट मैटर. जिस तरीके से चेंज मार्केट में आ रहे हैं, जिस तरीके से टेक्नोलॉजी बदल, जिस तरीके से मार्केट में डिस्ट्रप्शन हो रहा है, अगर आप लर्निंग मोड पर नहीं है, अगर आप अपने आप को इम्प्रूव नहीं कर रहे, अपने आप को आप प्रिपेयर नहीं कर रहे हैं, then it will be very hard for you and for me also is to really make things survive. Even survival will be at stake for people who will not prepare and learn at this time. I'm telling you, I'm not trying to make you feel offended or trying to make you feel scared, but main aapko reality bata raha. So the first ritual, work on their inner life. Second thing, be ready to prepare for the game, to learn. The third ritual, monomaniacally focus on taking action. That's called DDA. DDA, not DDA Delhi wala, flat, nahi. Daily disciplined action. Means, jo super achiever log hai, ये अपने आप को रिजल्ट से अलग कर देते हैं. उनको पता है उनको ये काम करना है तो ये काम करना है. रिजल्ट छोड़ दो, दे जस्ट गो एंड डू द वर्क. दे जस्ट गो एंड डू द वर्क. सो मान लो अगर आप एक एंटरप्रेन्योर हो या आप कोई प्रोफेशन में हो या कोई सेल्स में, व्हाटएवर यू आर डूइंग, इससे आप सेल्स में हो और आपको पता है कि मुझे 20 फोन कॉल या 10 फोन कॉल करने हैं, मुझे 5 लोगों को ईमेल भेजनी है, मुझे इस लोगों को फोन करना है, मुझे ये काम करना है, मुझे ये करना है, तो फिर आप do not worry about what will happen on the result side. You just get into the game and do your work. That's it. And that's what world class people do. They just do and do and do. And things happen. But what most people do, they just think and worry. See the difference? They people do. Something will come up. What most people do, they just think and worry. Oh, what will happen? Corona is there. What will happen to the economy? They are just thinking and worrying. Okay? That's the ritual number 3. Ritual number 4. They understand that they have to face the rejection and the frustration will come. So they detach themselves from the frustration and the temporary defeat. They don't carry away with the frustration part. So वो result की जो expectation है, पर वो result से अपने आप को carry away नहीं करते. ये ritual है. It's your thinking ritual, right? Because sometimes nothing go according to your planning. Yes or no? Things will mess up. So what you need in life? You need a long term sustainability. Something which can get you every single time you are down. That only come from your internal motivation. जो मैंने आपको स्टोरी सुनाई उस बच्चे की. Something which you like, which is coming from inside. Right? And the fifth part, the ritual part. How do you track yourself? How do you measure yourself? The people do that. You know what people say? लोग एक बार गोल सेट करेंगे, साल में ये करना है, उसके बाद में they forget about the goal. But what the world class do? They write their goal every single day, even morning and evening, and they review their day every single night. आज उन्होंने किया क्या? So that they can improve their tomorrow. So they analyze their day, they measure the day, they review the day, and they work on week to week. That's the ultimate game changer ritual for world class. Right, so I hope I have really given you the real value on this particular video. Now, if you are somebody you want to take your life, take your especially revenue by growing your sales or getting clarity about your market and generating quality lead for your business, then I have prepared a training video which is absolutely free of cost. You can get it for yourself. Just click on the link below in the description. you will get the video, right? Also, if you like this, the whole ideology, then do one thing, subscribe this channel so that you can get notification. And once you like the video, what will happen? YouTube ki algorithm will aise kaam karte hain that it will give you more video like this, right? So you can, we can stay on connected to each other, and you can share this video to your at least 3 people to whom you want to serve. Also, I will attach my Facebook VIP group link, jahan pe I'm developing a community of like-minded people. So you can be part of that link and that group. I would like to have you. And thank you very much for watching me. Thanks very much. It's awesome to serve you. Especially at this time, I feel it's my responsibility and morality. That's why I'm getting this kind of content as per the today's scenario. Do not watch news. Do not worry too much about what will happen in the economy. It's all going to be right. It shall pass too. What is it? It shall pass too, or it too shall pass, whatever, right? Just have to right mindset and follow the rituals. Get your internal motivation right. Life is going to be really, really awesome. You are great. Thank you very much. Take care.